Fair play team today with FAWU and all its other allies. We brought a very important message that the tax commissioner and all the staff at SARS, as in government, should start taking action. The laws are there, the regulations are there, but predatory trade is destroying jobs at a massive scale. These trading practices by the European Union and by Brazil is probably the equivalent of what one might call crocodile trade. They swim across the ocean to eat our jobs. We want to fight unfair practices, and therefore my hope is that out of today and the march next week to Parliament, out of these marches will come a sensitivity from government and a bias for action. And that was the big message of today. Between FAWU and Fair Play, we say action is now necessary.